Protect, hurry up and die.
Good with Polaroid. Stop time. I'm gonna brush and use the thing. God damn, this is gonna be fucked.
さらば友よ、さらば友よ。
John's here. He would appreciate that. He may appreciate this fight.
Is it possible to mute the mic for a second?
Sure.
No, I mean the stream mic.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Sorry about that, folks. I'll be starting right up. I'll be right back.
Okay. And Sean's creepy ass game will be played. John! Canceled it. I stopped time.
You've mastered this game, haven't you?
No, I haven't. That was pure luck. I'm also out of like one health here. I don't expect to. Shit. Stay right there, Dio. Thank you!
Finish him. Super, dude.
I don't have a super, but I can pull off a here's your receipt.
That was round two.
Yeah, now it doesn't matter that much. By the way, they can actually get into a fist...
Of course you can.
My stand will be the judge. Okay, apparently I'm wiping the floor with Dio at the moment.
Yeah. Push some buttons, Dio.
And now I'm back to sucking.
Oh. Okay. You've got two super.
I stopped time. Yeah. Screw you. Go ahead.
They're
Okay, let me put it this way. Dio is brokenly powerful.
Are you sure it's not just your good speaking? And are not really good into thoughts?
No. That and Kakian sucks.
Well, that means you lost Dio. It's about you pissing me off. Kakian is bad.
I hate his fighting style. They think he's trapped.
He might be trapped. I could also see him as a zoner. Can I use Dio?
Stand Dio. So we have Vampire Dio and Stand Dio now. That's why I was playing through. I now have...
I am never going to get used to that Heaven's Door loading screen.
Oh, by the way, I thought it was important. Open the case.
Cute. For those of you in the stream, inside there's a little note. It says, "You were expecting an instruction manual, but it was me, Dio!"
Sean, you have to play. You have to do a playthrough of Hunt of a Boyfriend as well.
Oh God!
Yes, you do. Yeah. It's short.
Just don't go for the crazy one because we already did that one.
Yeah, we already don't did. We already did San.
Yeah. San Oko-san.
Oko-san.
Yes.
Oko-san.
In fact, not only did we only already do Oko-san, we went on him with a great journey to find the true pudding.
Yes.
What?
Yes.
Yeah, apparently that's his last name. I thought it was Polnareff.
Yeah, Jean-Pierre Polnareff.
John.
He's French. What do you want?